If you're looking for a setting and can't find it, click the magnifying glass and you'll get a filter menu. For example, I want build plate adhesion. So by typing in build, I see all the options. Now you can see that this one is grayed out, which means if I would have just scanned for it, it wouldn't have appeared. Now, I like to print with my brim in PVA. But since this is grayed out, if I go down to build plate adhesion, you're not going to see it. If I want to turn it on and make it visible all the time, gear, find build plate adhesion extruder, make sure your checkbox is on, close, and now that setting is visible whenever I want to work on a print.